So Wednesday is an all-day range. Morning, we're going to work on shooting techniques, shooting drills, basic marksmanship, set you up for the afternoon scenarios that we'll put you through, which will be shooting techniques and drills under stressful situations.
How do we transition? Do we transition with our eyes or do we transition with our gun?
And what we're looking to do is, by making you a better shooter or a more confident shooter in the morning, under stress in the afternoon, your confidence and your skill will still remain the same.
Check your stick, look over your shoulder. You never know, somebody could be coming.
Thank you.